All rise. The Geauga County Court of Common Pleas is now in session. The Honorable David L. Fury presiding.
Please be seated.
This is the case of the State of Ohio against Thomas M. Lane, case 12C58. Here this morning, on behalf of the State of Ohio, is Prosecutor James Flays. Mr. Flays, could you please introduce your table?
Thank you, Your Honor. To my left is Nicholas Burling, Geauga County Assistant Prosecutor, Mark Bartolotta, Geauga County Assistant Prosecutor, and from the Lake County Prosecutor's Office, Karen Colwell.
Thank you, and you can make it from where you sit.
What?
You can make it seated where you are, if you would.
One moment.
Take your time. All right, that's all your client has to say, Mr. Friedman.
Yes, Your Honor.